Welcome back. Today I'd like to show you some Totoro figures that I got as a gift a few months ago. Well, the first, from left to right, there's a cat bus, and then there's Totoro with a frog on his head. And the next Totoro, I'm not sure what's he holding, but he's holding something, I guess. And then the next one is, there's Totoro and Blue Totoro on top of an acorn, I think. Acorn or a small tree. And then the next Totoro is a Totoro with a flower on his chest, and I think some other flowers down a bit on his stomach as well. And then the next Totoro is a funny looking smile, but I still like it. And then the next one is the small white Totoro holding a leaf. His eyes are a bit pink though. Seems like he has pink eye. And the final Totoro, it's flipped over, it looks like. But it's sitting in a wheelbarrow. Well, thank you to everyone who gave me this gift. I really appreciate it. Take care, guys. Have a great day.